Hey my beautiful family, welcome back to another video. It's still your girl Wendy. If you are new to my channel or this is your very first time you are clicking on this channel, you are highly welcome. For my old and returning subscribers, you guys are awesome. Thank you for clicking and watching today's video. So guys, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please consider clicking on that red subscribe button and remember to turn on your notification bell while at it so that you will not miss any of my upload. And in this channel, I create content on lifestyle, fashion, food, family, and some other amazing content that might come your way. So sit back, relax yourself, and as you can see, today is gonna be planting and also doing my gardening. So sit back and relax and enjoy this video with me, okay? So guys, this is the soil that I got, which is very massive. Like the first time my friend came here, she was like, "Oh girl, what are you going to use with do with all this big soil?" But I'm sure by the time she will come to my house again, she's not gonna recognize it again because it must have gone down so well. So I felt like this is much better in terms of being okay, and it's not pricey, and because I'm gonna be using it for so many other things, I felt like this is a good buy for me. So that's why I bought this one, and it's gonna absolutely serve me for what I want to do. Okay, so fam, like I said, this soil is absolutely massive and it is all in one soil, like the compost and all the manures that you need for your gardening or any planting that you want is absolutely right inside this soil. So I don't need to buy any other thing in terms of what will make my plants to grow or my stuffs to grow. So this is absolutely perfect for what I want to use it. Guys, look at that. Can you see? Look at how the soil looks like. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead right now and start scooping out the ones that I will use. I will first of all start with my flowers at the front. I'm gonna show you guys everything I'm gonna be doing, so stay back and enjoy this video, okay? Yeah. So I have some weeds that are already grown at the space where I want to plant my flower. So what I'm doing is that I'm going ahead to remove the weeds before I will start putting in my soil, okay? I am done adding up the soil, so I'll go ahead and tilt the soil. I'm going to be mixing it with the previous one I have in there because it's not good for me to just pour it like that and start planting. You have to mix the both together to be able to get the proper thing, as in the proper soil that you needed. I have no idea, but I know this is how we do it here. Back home, I know it's just for you to go ahead and dig the ground and kind of make a ridges, you know, and plant your thing and you go your way. But here, you have to mix it with the new soil before you go ahead. And that is exactly what I'm doing right here. Once I am done with that, I will go ahead and start planting my flowers. And guys, you can believe me that doing gardening or planting can be so, so relaxing. It can be so therapeutic. Since I started doing this, since last year, I've noticed that sometimes when I'm doing planting or maybe watering my plants, it makes me forget a whole lot of things. It relaxes my myself. Like seriously, if you're not planting or you don't have any garden, just try and do something like this, and believe me, you will feel another kind of feeling. Yeah, I don't know how to explain it, but I know that this is absolutely relaxing. It's kind of therapeutic and I enjoy doing it. Yeah, absolutely, I enjoy doing it. Yeah. So I'm gonna be making a pattern while I'm doing this. Yeah, I have the red flower at the center.
Then I'm going to be having other ones surrounding it. You know, the reason being that when the flower grows, you know, the red one will pop up at the center of it, while the yellow and the purple one will kind of cover it and to give me a very colorful and unique plant. You know, once I am done, I will go ahead and water the plant. Guys, if you have any plant or any flower without watering it, like seriously, is not gonna grow. Yeah, water helps a whole lot. So I'll be doing this every morning, as in terms of watering it, I will be doing it every morning and evening. In that case, it's gonna help the flower and also the plant to grow very well, you know. Yeah, so that is that. Guys, look at that flower. Can you see how beautiful already my front is looking? Yeah, I cannot wait to see this flower grow to give me a very colorful and a very beautiful environment. Yeah, I love this. Now I am done with the planting of the flower. I'm gonna be facing this one, which is where I will be planting my vegetables. And as you can see, I have a lot of weeds in there, and that is what I'm clearing. I'm gonna clear it first. Once I finish the clearing, I'm gonna dig out the soil, as in to tilt the soil a little before I will start adding the new soil. My children, they always love helping out when it comes to things like this, and I always allow them to help so that they will know that Omo, you need to do things like this. In as much as they are here, there are little things I see that kids can actually assist in doing. Yeah, so we are already pouring out the soil, and I have here my leftover soil from last year gardening. Yeah, and I'm gonna be using it, because allowing it to just waste, it doesn't make any sense to me. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour that as well while we continue with the adding of the new soil that we had. Yeah, I am now a farmer. I'm not complaining at all. It's kind of a joy when I want to kind of take tomato. By the time this whole thing will grow and I would like to take some tomato, I can easily go at the back of my house to pluck in one or two tomatoes and make my sauce. So I am actually enjoying it. Yeah, it's a thing of joy. Yeah. So guys, as you see me here, this happens to be, I'm trying to make, will I call it a gate? I'm supposed to get a gate in the from the store, but because there is lockdown, non-essential is part of non-essential things, so I wasn't able to get one. So I'm using this bed. This is an old bed of my children, so I'm gonna be using it to secure the edge, it kind of to make my garden to look a little bit okay and nice. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna be using the bed to make it look more beautiful and also to secure it as well. You can pour it, but spread it guys, don't dump it one place. Good job, Mitchell.
Yeah, because you're the only one doing it.
Good job, Mitchell.
You guys. Mommy, yeah.
good job, Mirabel, too. Yeah. Oh, yeah, go pack another one outside. Melvin. Join them. Mommy, you did not put everything inside. Pour everything there. Good. Thank you. Can you go get another soil? Thank you.
This is the time to start the planting. So I have like two different types of tomatoes that I will be planting. I have cherry tomato and also Roma tomato. So I'm going to be starting with this Roma one. And it's just for me to dig a little bit hole before I will put everything inside and then use the soil to cover them. Then once I am done, I have chives. I want to make like a pattern while I'm planting this. I will first of all put the tomato, then at the center of it, I'm gonna be adding my chives. Chives is annual herbs, which some people call it spring onions. And once I finish planting it, next year I am not going to plant it again because it's going to grow on its own. And the good part of it is that it's very, very good when it comes to spicing of your meat, maybe your chicken or your beef. Yeah, so that is what I'm doing. I'm still planting my tomatoes. And after this one, I'll go ahead with the chives. I have two chives which I am going to be planting. Yeah, and this is the chives. Yeah, guys, can you see that? As little as it's looking, by the time I will come back to this garden again, you will know, you'll be surprised at which the chives have already grown. Yeah, my neighbor have this, and she was the one that introduced me to these chives, and I think I'm going to enjoy it. My peppers, I have kind of different peppers. I have long pepper, which is shombo or tatashi as you can call it, and also I have scotch bonnet. So that is what I'm planting. And looking by the side, you will see I have a lot of helpers that are willing to help, but they can't do it, so they are just sitting there to kind of help mommy do it. Yeah, so guys, that is what we are doing. And I'm being so careful not to spoil the plant. Like, you can see the way I'm being careful bringing it out from the pack. Yeah, so I'm going to be digging small hole. Like I said before, I will dig small hole, then put it inside and then cover it. Enough space in my garden, and as you can see, I still have some plants I'm supposed to plant. I have my basil leaf by the side and also my aloe vera. So I'm gonna be using this container. I'll just be planting them inside this container. I think this container is a little bit bigger than what they used before. So I will go ahead and add the soil and now put in the plant inside this container. Then this is where I'll be growing it. Hopefully that is gonna work. I've never done it in a container before, but I'm gonna experiment it today to see the difference from having it in the container and also having a normal garden. of how the garden is looking like. Yeah, I think I've done a great job. I'm gonna pat myself at the back and tell myself, well done, because I made it, I did it. And here is my container, the plants I have on the container. You can see how beautiful and gorgeous they are looking. Yeah, oh my goodness, I cannot wait to see them grow, and I pray they are going to yield more seeds for me. Yeah, and I will go ahead and water them, and exactly that is what they need at this point. Yeah. Are you still out there procrastinating on having that small garden, or using that little space you have at the back of your house, or even container? Use it and start up something. You never can tell. It will go a long way. When you feel like making a sauce and you don't have tomato, you can go at the back of your house and take one or two tomatoes, and there you go, meal is done. So guys, I am super excited that I am able to do this. And guys, thank you so much. If you've watched this video till this moment, I honestly appreciate you. From the depth of my heart, I am saying thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you're yet to subscribe to my channel, please, what are you still waiting for? Join my amazing family so that you will not miss any of my upload. Like this video, drop your comment, and I will surely see you guys in my next video. Bye. I love you all.